How to do an amazing magic trick with a balloon. Take a modelling balloon and somewhere in the lower half, give it a good stretch back and forth. Then do exactly the same just under the top of the balloon. Next, we're going to inflate it with a couple of pumps to make a nice round bubble, then tie it off with a knot. Now, check out what happens when I squeeze it. It jumps between the two areas where I stretched the balloon. I'm actually just squeezing it up to the top, and that's...